Welcome. Welcome to our home. And this is Lexi. So come in, come in. People often say when they come and visit the apartment, they say that it feels very light, parang magaan ang pakiramdam. And now you can hear all the dogs right now, right? So magaan ang pakiramdam, it's very open. So that's what we did when we moved in. We wanted to make sure that it felt like an open space. So we didn't really like put walls anywhere. Some people put walls like a den. We also opened the kitchen so that it just feels more spacious, more free-flowing. You feel that there's a continuity. Even when you look outside, you feel that it's just all part of your living space. Many know when I'm an art lover, and I'm also a dog lover. Actually, when I was very young, we had German Shepherds at home, we had Labradors. My favorite dog, his name was Solo, but labs tend to be big. So when we moved to a condo, we wanted to get a dog that was hypoallergenic and cute, and we didn't know what to get. But this is interesting. Actually, this is Lexi. So Lexi is what you call a Havanese. A Havanese is the national dog of Cuba. Oh, I bet you didn't know that, right? Right? Because many people know, you know, the Bichon, you know, the Maltese, you know, the poodle, or even the Shih Tzu, right? But then a Havanese isn't really famous in the Philippines. Kumbaga, it's more known abroad because nga, it's the national dog of Cuba. So in 2013, when we were in New York, we were walking and we passed by American Kennel. So American Kennel is at the corner of Lexington Avenue and I forget, but we went in, and when we went in the dog store, we actually saw Lexi. Lexi was 6 months old. And for some reason, I don't know, we just fell in love with her. Nag-iisa siya doon, yung mga kapatid niya na bili na. And there was something I felt na very, parang very gentle about her, very gentle about Lexi. So Lexi now is almost 10 years old. So medyo matanda na si Lexi, no? Kaya siya ganito kakalmado. Lexi has had so many babies, but we had to give the babies away kasi syempre ang hirap naman mag-maintain. This is Socks. So Socks is from the first litter of Lexi. So ang cute-cute niya because Socks is gray, and the reason we called him Socks is because para siya naka-medyas. Look, hindi lang siya nakaligo ngayon.
Kiss mo, kiss mommy.
Oh, kiss mommy. One more kiss.
Ang bait-bait nito. Ito ang bait-bait. Okay?
Alright, so si Lexi, ang nangyari, so Lexi first, yung first litter niya, she had four, namatay ang dalawa. So Socks is one, and we gave the other one to my sister. And then nanganak siya ulit. Nung nanganak siya ulit, nagkaroon na siya ng six. Yung six na yon, I don't sell dogs. So I don't sell dogs, pinamigay ko. Ito, the brown one, anak na to ng anak ni Lexi. So, apo na to ni Lexi. So, kaya naging brown is because nagmate si Lexi with a brown Havanese, right? So, brown naman ito, medyo hyper lang to.
Walang bingan.
Can you kiss? You know, it's hard to look for a Havanese in the Philippines because it's not very popular. So we usually foreigners own them, but there is one owner na Havanese lover. Her name is Joy. So that's the one person that Lexi, the dog, I mean, mated with twice. Pero when I started posting the Havanese, naging parang more popular siya. Parang people started to be more curious. Ano ba yung Havanese? Okay, now this one, si Choco, if you notice, meron siyang red mark sa mata niya. It happens sometimes with puppies. So you just put a drop and it goes away in time. Why a Havanese? The Havanese kasi, I'll tell you, they're so curious. Oh. The Havanese, number one, is hypoallergenic. What does that mean? Kapag kasama mo sa bahay, you won't have allergies. Many dogs are hypoallergenic. The Havanese, they shed very minimally. So, hindi ka kumbaga vacuum ng vacuum sa bahay. And their temperament is really very affectionate. Malambing sila talaga. So they're very needy. They're clingy, that kind, no? They like to stay with you. They like that you always, kumbaga, you always touch them. You always hold them. That's how they are. Where's my kiss? Look at this. Oh my God! Where's my kiss? Two. All right. So before we actually, there was a time we had 7 dogs here in the apartment, like 7 Havanese puppies. Pero syempre, dear, it got crazy, right? So we had to give them na one by one. So ito si Socks, ang super takaw. Oh my God, inajeta namin to. Okay, so by the Havanese, they're really cute, they're so affectionate, they're really smart. Just, we make sure they're properly groomed, right? They're properly groomed. So I take them to Dogs in the City once a week for pampering, for cleaning. But I think it's very important that the help that you have at home or the staff that you have at home, they actually love dogs. Mahirap kasi kung yung yaya nyo, yung kasambahay nyo, ay hindi mahilig sa aso. Kasi yung aso, they become livelier, they become healthier if the staff at home actually loves the dogs too, because they feel it, eh. You know, it's the energy you give out. So si Socks, among the puppies, siya yung sakitin, right? So Socks had months and months of skin allergies before. Parang a fungal infection that was internal. Parang weak daw yung immune system niya. So, ang nangyari, wow, actually, para ka nag-aalaga ng bata. Ah. It becomes also very, you commit to it. It's also expensive. So, we have to bring Socks to the vet and have months of parang treatment for it to go. And now, okay na siya. I think all kinds of dogs are lovely. And it's so easy to fall in love with a dog, especially if it's your dog. But the Havanese is a really cute dog. It's a cute puppy to have at home. Number one is the temperament, the size, the fact it's hypoallergenic. And they're just playful and loving animals. I think, well, I'm a dog person. There are people that are cat people. I'm a dog person. And I think dogs, having dogs at home is therapeutic, and I think it's healing. I think it makes you happier as a person, because moments that I'm sad or depressed even, but the minute you see your dog looking at you like this, looking at you like that, diba? Needing your attention, just happy to see you, it lightens up your spirits and your mood. And when you have a dog, it also teaches you to a degree unconditional love. Huh? Because, you know, I mean, you're communicating with them, you're giving them attention, and they're giving you all that they can. And that's why, look at this, I love. Parang your attention is so important to them. I'm Karen Davila. This is Lexi, Socks, and Choco from 7 Dogs. We're now down to 3, and this is for Pampered Pets of the Metro Channel.